Hello, this is FEZeldaLord12345, and welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man. Well, it's time to take on the Mega Clone again, and I've got three lives at the ready, not quite perfect health, so let's go. Even though I thought it was stupid to use Elecman during my first battle with him, I decided to use him again. Just like with the Yellow Devil, this is take 4, I believe? I could be wrong. Okay, you ready to jump? And I failed. Okay, now my strategy is to just spam Elecman, because for some reason he's going to jump and attack, which will completely miss. See? I don't know why he's doing that, but it seems to be working. And I don't mean to use a slowdown to help with my jumping, but it's gonna happen. And I won, and where am I? Game? What the crap? First it was the Yellow Devil, and now this? Well, there's the other 100,000 points for clearing. Sorry, I'm just taking in the music. Okay, this is an amazing final boss stage. I don't want to waste Elecman. Well, at least Cutman's finally seeing some good use. I should have gone that with Elecman. I actually tried using Fireman in the battle with the Mega Clone, but he sucked. Yeah, apparently he's only good for Iceman. Oh well. I'm not sure how much is left, but I can kind of tell from the music that this is the final stage. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with these guys. Okay, I've got 3 lives left. That's good. Whoa! You want me, Dr. Wily? Well, I'm coming. Ow. Okay, that was cheap, game. Man, talk about atmosphere. What the crap is this? Well, there is half of the damage I need to deal. Whoa! Oh my. Crap. What else will work? Huh. Well, that did. Ah! Man, I'm low on powers. Oh, crap. Iceman. I'm guessing I just need to hit this guy as many times as possible for his shield to drop. I can't really tell what I'm supposed to do against him. Well, Elecman's out. Come on. What am I supposed to be doing? Fireman, whatever you did, do it again. Okay, I'm not sure what that was. Hold on. Oh, I see. His color's changing. But do I need to match it or counter it? I can't tell. Oh. Okay, green, that's... Who is it again? Either... I think it was Alec-Man, so... Cut-Man? Ah... Well, it looks like this guy's gonna be kicking my ass several times. You know what? I'm going to try to figure out how he works off-screen. It's really best if I die and reload all of my powers. Okay, who should I start with? The hell with it. Okay, Bomb-Man was green. Yep. Wait a minute, Bomb-Man could actually be useful here! Or not. Huh. My pea shooter did the best job. Wow! Forget powers. Just use a freaking pea shooter. I almost went unscathed there. Nah. I just need to refine my timing. Oh, crap. Speaking of timing. Well, I have a better sense of what to do, so I'll meet you back at that stage. Well, this is just gonna be even harder. Dang it. I can't take too many hits. Whoa! Okay, that's a good lead. When did he get this fast? Whoa! Ah! Holy crap. Let's try this again! Well, you guys can see what you need to do by this point. Just throw the blocks at him with Gutsman and then annihilate him with a pea shooter. Whoa! I haven't taken any damage so far. Okay, I might be able to make it. Holy crap. I won. That was sudden? No explosions? Come on, only 70,000? What's up with that, Dr. Wily? Well, I don't know how many other stages there might be. But yeah, I'm just gonna stop right here. Yeah, that seems like a cheap situation. You know what? Fine. Whoa. Okay, we're out of that. Next time on Let's Play Mega Man, we're gonna head through this stage and Hopefully it'll be the end. I'm not sure how many stages there are. I'm just guessing that these are the final stages by the music alone, so... see you next time!